This is very nice. This is like a whole new map. It's very big. You should expand this road connection and make it a part of the Russian open spaces. This sound is. Start to do it not long time ago, I don't know what it is. It's a kind of warning. So that would be a long way back to Mirny City on the Russian open spaces. I like to go back to this tunnel and explore where this hidden road is, and then I like to drive back to Sigia. I cannot finish, cannot drive 200 kilometers without sleeping, I don't think so. I still have 200 kilometers. We are very close, but I think this is must be yes, this must be RusMap, this one. I don't know if this is the RusMap, if this is the RusMap St. Petersburg or the Eurotruck St. Petersburg. I think this is a Eurotruck. So that's a whole new map. That's not just a small road connection. That's like 2,000 kilometers of new nice roads. It's bigger of my whole country in Denmark in the Eurotruck. Sound is a kind of warning. I don't think it have anything to do with my sleeping. I get the sound when I need to sleep. Don't think so. So this is the end of the road connection, and I think we are on the RusMap very soon. Yes, you can hear this sound, and then we have this road getting tired. Yes, but I think we just need to go to sleep. Cannot drive.
Finding a new route. Make a U-turn. I think
we can sleep.
Okay, let's find a new route.
And sleep here.
When possible, make a U-turn.
This is RusMap. We have to turn around. This looks like much RusMap. The RusMap is a whole new level of details. Some toilets. RusMap is super nice. Everyone should have it.
Turn right.
But I think the St. Petersburg, that must be the Eurotruck. I am not sure.
Keep left.
Yes, I need some cola. It's 12:40. No, it's 12:40 a.m. in the night. Soon 1 a.m. And I need some cola. I like to drink some cola in the night. Not in the night, in late evening. In the night I like water. But I don't drink cola in the morning. Not normal. Yes, if I have hangovers, but I don't have that anymore.
Straight up.
Yes. Yes, it's 1 a.m. in the night soon. I not talk much. I'm talking many hours. I made some Danish vlog video. I was eating some food. I was recording inside my tent in my living room like half an hour. So I've been talking like more than 6 hours today. Let's just try to drive. But there's not always, not really any help. Yes, they say they connect to the St. Petersburg, but they don't tell you if there is the RusMap St. Petersburg or it is the dual truck St. Petersburg. They don't add any text file to give some explanation. And no help files. They just release this file, one file, then you have to find out yourself. But you can get the help online in the ProMods blogs. Do that, you can try to ask. If you ask nice people, but I'm not using this blog so much. The ProMods blogs I don't use. Yes, I'm not so good to that. I don't know how to add all these screenshots and links and all this stuff. So. But I read many of the blogs of the ProMods, but not always. I did in old days. I was reading about the other maps, the Ross maps and Southern Region maps. Red Steppe map. I've been looking, the Russian open spaces have a subject, but that's the version 1.31. It's the, you know, that's the Russian open spaces version 6.0 for Euro Truck 1.31. So that's from the year 2017. Yes, but I think maybe we get some money or not, but if we drive empty with no cargo, we did not get any money. Early.
Keep right and then exit right.
Start flashing many minutes before I have to exit.
Exit right.
Do that when I'm tired. Nice highway. We don't call it freeways in Europe. They just call everything highways. We don't